His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa in the presence of His Majesty the King's personal representative, His Highness Sheikh Abdullah bin Hamad Al Khalifa, received at Sakhir Palace well-wishers from the Southern Governorate within the framework of His Majesty's keenness to communicate and meet with citizens from various governorates. The well-wishers greeted His Majesty and congratulated him on the holy month of Ramadan, wishing him abundant health and happiness and many happy returns on the occasion to continue leading the march of development for the kingdom to enhance its gains and achieve the citizens' aspirations.
وصول سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة ملك البلاد المعظم.
They expressed thanks and appreciation to His Majesty for meeting with them and for the support the governorate receives, as well as development projects it witnesses, thanks to His Majesty's wise directives. His Majesty the King welcomed the guests and exchanged cordial talks and congratulations on the occasion, expressing thanks for their noble sentiments, noting that meetings with the people of Bahrain come within the framework of authentic customs of communication and the promotion of the close values of social cohesion that have characterized the Bahraini society. His Majesty expressed pride for the efforts and national stances of the people of the Southern Governorate and their contributions to the development of Bahrain and supporting its cultural and development gains and achievements. His Majesty said that meeting with citizens instills the determination to move forward to achieve all the desired goals and aspirations for the country and citizens. His Majesty the King hailed the people of Bahrain's values of communication, brotherhood, authentic customs and traditions that reflect the civilization of the kingdom, adding that they enjoy a good reputation and the appreciation and respect of brothers and friends, which is based on their values of coexistence and the respect of all the religions, peoples and cultures. His Majesty praised the many achievements Bahrain has made throughout its history, thanks to the solidarity and coexistence of its people, affirming that Bahrain's march continues on the path of advancement for a more prosperous and pioneering future. His Majesty thanked all the efforts and endeavors that are being made for Bahrain's development, praying to Allah the Almighty to protect the kingdom and maintain its security and stability, and that peace and harmony prevail.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة الملك حمد بن عيسى آل خليفة ملك البلاد المعظم أيده الله ورعاه، أصحاب السمو، أصحاب المعالي والسعادة، أيها الحضور الكريم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. ويتجدد اللقاء في هذه الأيام المباركة حرصاً منكم يا صاحب الجلالة على ترسيخ نهج التواصل بين الجميع في وطن الجميع. خير ما نبدأ به تلاوة عطرة من القرآن الكريم يتلوها على مسامعنا القارئ علي صلاح عمر.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله نور السماوات والأرض، مثل نوره كمشكاة فيها مصباح، المصباح في زجاجة، الزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار، نور على نور، يهدي الله لنوره من يشاء ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس، والله بكل شيء عليم. صدق الله العظيم.
كلمة أهالي المحافظة الجنوبية يلقيها نيابة عنهم الدكتور عبد الله ناصر البوفلاس.
Then Dr. Abdullah Nasser Al-Flasa delivered a speech on behalf of the Southern Governorate residents in which he congratulated His Majesty the King on the holy month of Ramadan, wishing him many happy returns. He affirmed that His Majesty's meeting with the citizens of the Southern Governorate and his directives are a source of pride and an incentive to exert further efforts to serve the nation. He asserted that His Majesty's annual meeting with the citizens reflects his keenness on communication, adding that the Governorate pledges loyalty and dedication to His Majesty. He stated that the Governorate witnesses many achievements and a rapid growth as a result of His Majesty's vision and the support and follow-up of His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa. It also witnessed the hosting of a series of successful events which comes in line with His Majesty's visions and wit and keenness on achieving growth and development at all levels. Dr. Al-Buflasa also congratulated His Majesty on the historic achievement of the representative of His Majesty the King for Humanitarian Work in Youth Affairs, His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, which was a source of pride for all the people of the Governorate, expressing thanks and appreciation to His Majesty for his unlimited support to Bahraini youth. He affirmed the Governorate's role in highlighting the principles of community partnership as an established approach in fulfilling the needs of the residents in cooperation with the Ministry of Interior Security Authorities, adding that the Governorate launched a number of purposeful security initiatives and programs. Dr. Al-Buflasa affirmed the Southern Governorate's role in providing the best services for its residents. In cooperation with the government and private authorities, hailing its efforts in enhancing the communication approach, he stated that the Governorate is rich with its heritage and strategic and national depth, as well as its historical landmarks. He asserted that the residents of the Southern Governorate pledge loyalty and dedication to His Majesty and expressed pride in serving the nation under his leadership. Dr. Al-Buflasa expressed express thanks and gratitude to the honorable meeting with wishing His Majesty abundant health and happiness.
وتحقيق المزيد من المنجزات الوطنية. كما شهدت المحافظة بفضل دعم جلالتكم سلسلة من المناسبات الدولية والمحافل العالمية التي أقيمت على أرض المحافظة وحظيت بالنجاح الباهر على المستوى التنظيمي والأمني، فلقد شهدت المحافظة افتتاح مركز البحرين العالمي للمعارض والمؤتمرات وإقامة جائزة البحرين الكبرى للفورمولا 1 ومعرض البحرين الدولي للطيران، بالإضافة إلى العديد من المناسبات الوطنية والاجتماعية والرياضية، حيث يأتي ذلك تماشياً مع رؤية جلالتكم الحكيمة وحرصكم لتحقيق النهضة والنماء على كافة الأصعدة في مملكة البحرين بوجه عام والمحافظة الجنوبية بوجه خاص. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة، كما يشرفنا كأهالي المحافظة الجنوبية أن نهنئ جلالتكم بمناسبة الإنجاز التاريخي المستحق لفوز سيدي سمو الشيخ ناصر بن حمد آل خليفة ممثل جلالتكم للأعمال الإنسانية وشؤون الشباب رئيس المجلس الأعلى للشباب والرياضة في المحافل والسباقات الدولية والرياضية، حيث يعتبر فوز سموه مصدر فخر واعتزاز لدى جميع أهالي المحافظة الجنوبية، شاكرين ومقدرين دعم جلالتكم اللامحدود وما يحظى به الشباب البحريني من رعاية سامية من لدن جلالتكم، الأمر الذي له بالغ الأثر في تحقيق الإنجازات الرفيعة لمملكتنا الغالية. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة، نؤكد لجلالتكم حفظكم الله ورعاكم بدور المحافظة في إبراز مبدأ الشراكة المجتمعية كنهج راسخ وركيزة أساسية ضمن ركائز عمل المحافظة في تلبية احتياجات الأهالي، ضمن روح الفريق الواحد مع الجهات الأمنية بوزارة الداخلية وترسيخ دعائم الأمن والسلامة لتحقيق سرعة الاستجابة. كما أن المحافظة ساهمت في إطلاق حزمة من المبادرات والبرامج الأمنية الهادفة وإرساء الثوابت والقيم الوطنية والأمنية ضمن شراكة أمنية ومجتمعية راسخة لتعزيز الأمن ورفع مستوى الوعي والسلامة في مجتمع المحافظة. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة، ننتهز هذه المناسبة لنؤكد لجلالتكم حفظكم الله ورعاكم عن دور المحافظة الجنوبية في توفير أفضل الخدمات لأهالي المحافظة بالتنسيق والتعاون مع الجهات الحكومية والخاصة، إذ نشيد بجهود المحافظة الجنوبية في تعزيز نهج التواصل المباشر والميداني والذي يعد نبراس عمل المحافظة الجنوبية. سيدي حضرة صاحب الجلالة، إن المحافظة الجنوبية تزخر بالإرث التاريخي والعمق الاستراتيجي والوطني وبمعالمها التاريخية والأثرية، إذ تشهد المحافظة الجنوبية إنجازاً يتبع إنجاز في تحقيق التنمية المستدامة والتقدم وإرساء القيم الوطنية وتعزيز الانتماء الوطني من خلال دعم المبادرات الوطنية والثقافية والتراثية والتي تعكس الاعتزاز بما تزخر به المحافظة من تاريخ وحضارة وتنمية ضمن رؤية جلالتكم السديدة، انطلاقاً من رفاع العز إلى جزر حوار ومن مدينة عيسى إلى مدينة خليفة. وإن أهالي المحافظة الجنوبية هم أبناءكم المخلصون وجنودكم البواسل الذين يدينون لجلالتكم بالولاء والإخلاص، ونعبر لجلالتكم بعظيم الفخر والاعتزاز لخدمة هذا الوطن العزيز في ظل قيادة جلالتكم الحكيمة. وفي الختام، يشرفنا يا صاحب الجلالة أن نعبر لجلالتكم عن جزيل الشكر وعظيم الامتنان لهذا اللقاء التاريخي الذي يعد أشرف وأسعد اللحظات، سائلين المولى العلي القدير أن يحفظ جلالتكم ويرعاكم ويجعلكم ذخراً وسنداً لمملكة البحرين وشعبها الوفي، وأن يعيد عليكم شهر رمضان المبارك أعواماً عديدة، وأن يتقبل من جلالتكم ومنا صالح الأعمال، ودمتم بعون الله سالمين موفقين، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
The Southern Governor, His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Ali bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, then presented His Majesty with a commemorative gift.
العام انتم بخير. يعيد عليكم إن شاء الله بخير وبركات.
On the occasion, the Southern Governor expressed thanks and appreciation to His Majesty the King for receiving the citizens of the Southern Governorate and expressed a pride in the meeting. His Highness affirmed that the meeting is an opportunity to express loyalty and dedication to His Majesty the King and follow the footsteps of the forefathers to defend the country. He also affirmed that this meeting demonstrates His Majesty's keenness to communicate with citizens, which is a source of pride and inspiration to all. He expressed pride in the comprehensive development the governorate is witnessing through the establishment of major development projects and qualitative achievements in all fields, noting that His Majesty's wise vision achieved a development, growth and sustainability for the governorate in all fields. He stressed the hope of the people of the governorate in a promising future thanks to the wise directives of His Majesty and the services provided by the government headed by His Royal Highness, the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, to achieve the aspirations of the people. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa ratified and issued Law 3 of 2023. According to the law, His Majesty the King ratified the agreement concluded between the Government of Bahrain and the Government of Oman on cooperation in the field of maritime transportation and ports, signed in Manama on October 24, 2022, following its approval by the Shura and Representatives' Councils. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa visited the majlises of Mustafa bin Abdul Latif, Muhammad bin Abdullah Al-Manna'i and the sons of the late Abdul Karim Lansari. His Royal Highness highlighted the importance of the kingdom's comprehensive development led by the vision and directives of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. His Royal Highness noted the Kingdom's commitment to implementing the priorities set out within the government's developmental and economic plans, and added that the Bahrain potential is limitless. He emphasized that Bahraini citizens are the center of all development plans, programs, and initiatives. His Royal Highness noted the importance of implementing development initiatives and programs that are sustainable, competitive, and fair. He reiterated that economic growth and creating quality jobs opportunities for Bahraini citizens remains a top priority, adding that the launch of the wide-ranging projects and initiatives aim to enhance the kingdom's economic competitiveness to create an economy that serves citizens. His Royal Highness stated that the Arabian Gulf countries to witness stability and development thanks to the leadership of GCC countries and the determination of their citizens. He expressed his best wishes to further progress and prosperity for the GCC and its citizens. His Royal Highness, the Crown Prince and Prime Minister, exchanged Ramadan blessings with the hosts and guests of the majlises. He noted the significance of Ramadan majlises in strengthening cultural ties and reinforcing citizens' national responsibility towards the kingdom's community and development. For their part, the Majlis hosts and guests expressed gratitude to His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister for his visit and engagement with Bahrainis in their Ramadan Majlises across the kingdom, and added that his visits reflect the importance of Bahrain's citizens to the kingdom. During the Majlis visits, His Royal Highness was accompanied by the Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the Isa bin Salman Charity Educational Charitable Trust, His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, and the Minister of Finance and National Economy, Sheikh Salman bin Khalifa Al Khalifa.
Thank you.
His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa issued Edict 31 of 2023 transferring and appointing directors at the Ministry of Municipalities Affairs and Agriculture following a proposal by the Minister of Municipalities Affairs and Agriculture. The edict stipulates that the Director of Household Waste at the Ministry of Municipalities Affairs and Agriculture, Lamia Mohammed Jassim Telefat, shall be transferred as Director of Fish Farms at the same ministry. Ibrahim Yusuf Ahmed Yusuf shall be appointed at the Ministry of Municipalities and Agriculture Affairs as Director of the Local Animal Production Directorate. Ihsain Jafar Abdullah Mekki, Director of Fish Stock Protection and Development. Khalid Abdullah Ashirawi, Director of the Fishing Ports. Ammar Yusuf Yasser Ali Abdul Karim, Director of the Household Waste. Mahmoud Rida Musayyib Mu'min, Director of the Agricultural Health. Abbas Abdullah Ihsain Arafat, Director of the Vegetation Cover Development. And Asma Muhammad Ali Abdul Mu'min, Director of the Local Agricultural Protection. Under the patronage of the National Security Advisor and Royal Guard Commander, Major General His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa, the concluding ceremony of the Royal Guard Ramadan sports competitions was held in the presence of the Royal Guard Special Force Commander, Colonel His Highness Sheikh Khalid bin Hamad Al Khalifa. His Highness Sheikh Nasser watched the competitions, which included football, CrossFit, swimming, tug of water, rowing, relay race, and the strongest man in the Royal Guard, among others. At the end of the competitions, His Highness Sheikh Nasser crowned the winners, where His Highness Sheikh Khalid won first place. His Highness Sheikh Nasser congratulated the top three winners, expressing thanks to the organizers and affirming that holding such competitions create an atmosphere of competition and enthusiasm among participants. He also congratulated the participants on their advanced performance, hailing their readiness, fitness, high spirit, and determination. He wished the other teams and participants success in next competitions. On behalf of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa, the Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the Isa bin Salman Education Charitable Trust, His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa inaugurated the 29th Annual Bahrain Heritage Festival titled Ramadan Traditions at Souq al-Baraha, Riyadh al-Muharraq. His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman highlighted the kingdom's rich cultural heritage, positioning Bahrain as a significant global cultural heritage destination. His Highness noted the unwavering support of His Majesty the King and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa to the kingdom's culture and antiquities sectors. He expressed his delight upon inaugurating the festival on behalf of His Majesty the King, adding that His Majesty the King's ongoing patronage strengthens the kingdom's cultural heritage and highlights the importance of passing traditions to future generations. His Highness emphasized that the traditions followed in Bahrain during the holy month of Ramadan center around values of unity, discipline, kindness, and compassion. For his part, the President of Bahrain Authority for Culture and Antiquities, Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed Al Khalifa, highlighted His Majesty the King's ongoing support to the Kingdom's cultural heritage sector. Sheikh Khalifa bin Ahmed further noted His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister's efforts in support of the sector, which contribute toward the Kingdom's broader economic and social development. He concluded by extending gratitude to His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman for inaugurating the event. A number of senior officials also attended the inauguration. The President of Switzerland, Alain Berset, received at the Federal Palace in Bern, the Swiss capital, the credentials of Dr. Mohammed Abdel Ghaffar Abdullah, Bahrain's Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary to Switzerland, residing in Paris. The ambassador conveyed to the Swiss president the greetings of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince and Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa and their wishes of abundant health and happiness and of further growth and prosperity to Switzerland.